should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And he's a proud guy. Like, that title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
How can this be legal? This can lead to
forgot about this one.
I remember this part very well.
Here is your winner, El Jefe B.
Referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.